Are you someone who is interested in helping people and making a difference in their lives? Has building a better world always been your dream? Have you always wanted to do something for the welfare and the betterment of your society? Have you ever thought of social work as your actual career option? Social work is an exciting career that gives you an opportunity to connect to a wide array of people who are facing many different challenges. Your average social worker is a skilled professional who connects to individuals, groups, or community to help them restore balance and enhance their capacity for social functioning. Social work is oriented towards helping solve problems and promoting a positive social change. Professional social workers respond to and help prevent crises, and they counsel individuals, families, groups, and communities on how to deal with their everyday stresses. Social workers deal with people from diverse cultural and economic backgrounds. They often help people with socioeconomic disadvantages, including poverty, discrimination, unemployment, and lack of housing. They often work with people who are facing serious illnesses, have disabilities, or substance abuse problems, and often work with families who are facing domestic conflicts, such as child abuse or partner violence. The settings in which a professional social worker may be employed can be private or public. Social workers often specialize in one or more of 40 practice areas, including disaster relief, child welfare services, homeless family assistance, and gerontology, among many others. Although many social workers provide their services directly to a client, many others work in supervisory, administrative, research, teaching, policy making, or community development roles. So, do you actually need to earn a specialized degree to become a professional social worker? Well, a bachelor's degree would be a minimum requirement to qualify for any social work. In a Bachelor's of Social Work program, you will learn how to support people with social difficulties, addictions, behavioral issues, and you will provide individual assessments, solutions, and treatments. However, becoming a social worker doesn't necessarily mean that you need to earn a degree specifically in social work. A degree in psychology, education, child development, or any other related field can also get you a job. Most places that employ social workers require a continuous education and support certifications in specialty fields. Clinical positions and some jobs in private or public sector agencies may require a master's degree as well. University teaching positions and most of the research appointments may require you to have a doctorate degree or PhD. There are social workers who specialize in child, family, or school settings and concentrate on their psychological and social well-being. And then there are social workers that function as community development managers. They take a leading role in coordinating activities of a community or a group and serve as a connecting point between the community and organizational stakeholders. And we've all heard about healthcare social workers who help families and individuals deal with particularly difficult and psychologically tolling conditions, such as acute or terminal illnesses. There is a wide variety of work opportunities for a healthcare social worker, ranging from working directly in the hospitals and medical centers to working in home setting. Most of these professionals work in outpatient care, family services, or dedicated residential centers. Now, let's see what it takes to be an effective social worker. Social workers must have a deep understanding of human development and behavior. They also need to have an appreciation for the effects of social, economical, and cultural factors, and they need to understand how these factors interact. Do social workers work long hours? Well, yes and no, it really depends. If you're considering a career as a social worker, you may need to expect to work varied and sometimes challenging hours. Full-time social workers often work a standard 40-hour weeks, but some may also work on the weekends, nights, to attend meetings and to handle difficult situations. Some other workers may only work part-time. Most social workers spend all of their workday working in an office or a facility, but some may need to travel locally to meet with their clients or attend service provider meetings. Although social work can be very draining and challenging, most people in this field find great fulfillment in their careers. Now, how do you decide if the field of social work is the right career for you? The best way to learn about social work is to volunteer. There are volunteering opportunities that exist in every community. You may even be tasked with volunteer management and have to seek out other individuals to volunteer in the field and work at schools, hospitals, and community organizations. Volunteering in your community not only will allow you to meet other social workers and feel for yourself what being a social worker is like, but it will also give you an opportunity to meet individuals and families whom you're helping, and you can really affect community-wide change. To find volunteering opportunities, you can contact local schools, churches, community centers. There are even some apps that you could use. Exciting future prospects await you. Social work is one of the fastest growing professions. It will never go out of style, and demand for it keeps increasing all over the world. The overall employment of social workers is expected to grow 15% in the next 10 years. Which is much faster than most other occupations. There are growing employment opportunities in local and international government, NGOs, and even the commercial sector. Social work is a career that will put you in the front lines of social change. It's a challenging but extremely rewarding profession where you will make a positive impact on the lives of people, communities, and you may even change the world. So go out there and make a difference. And if you don't want to, that's okay. Click here for more options.